home bakers, and welcome back to our channel. Our next episode for cake designing and decorating will be all about the music lovers. So sit back, grab your pen and notepad, and enjoy watching. Here is a list of the things you will need. Take out your favorite offset spatula, prepare those piping bags, and you can also use a coupler as well as piping nozzle that's round. I am using number 3. And you can also use toothpick or skewer just to smoothen the surface of your design. And of course, the frosting of your choice. In this case, I am using boiled icing. So first, you've got to frost your cake all over so that it will be ready for your design, just like a, you know, blank canvas to a painter. As you can see, I frosted all white on top and then green at the bottom of the cake, just to apply some contrast to the colors. for more tips in cake designing and decorating, go ahead and watch our other videos. And don't forget to subscribe, hit like, and the bell below so you'll be notified when we have new videos. Bye-bye! You can never